Take a look at this from a different angle.